This is the Indus River. If you can remember when the floods came last year, this whole area was covered with water and people were taking refuge on the side of the road. Now you can see what the Indus River looks like. It looks a very tiny stream at the moment, but in summer it could wreak havoc on millions of people, and floods from this river affected an area the size of England and displaced 18 million people, same as the whole population of Holland. We are on the way now. We're going to go to our operational areas, Islamic Reef operational areas, in Charsada and Nowshera. And in order to help people get started again with their lives after the floods, Islamic Reef is providing support, and I'd like to show you what we have done with the funds that were collected by the communities in the UK and in America and all over the world, that their funds have been used very properly and have reached out to the people really in need. Here at the site where Islamic Reef is receiving the materials for rebuilding the houses, there are slabs, there are bricks, there are steel bars. So this is the place where we receive and where we check that the materials that we receive are the right quality, so that the people we're working with in the village will get the best quality house and latrine and what they deserve. We've now arrived in one of the houses which has been completed by Islamic Relief in this village. You can see there's a house which is earthquake and flood proof. We've made it so that with the precast slabs, so that it will maintain coolness in the summer and warmth in the winter. There is quite a lot of land within the compound where the family lives. In the past, this has been left bare, but what Islamic Relief has done in the light of malnutrition, in the light of poor nutrition, has been to give families seeds, to give families training in raising vegetables which will improve nutrition, especially among mothers and children. These two animals are a part of the Islamic Relief effort to help restore livelihoods. Islamic Relief provided a goat to the family which has been vaccinated and checked for health by the government health department. So here we have a partnership between the community, between the government, to ensure the beneficiaries get something which will be useful for them and is in good condition. All families in this village will get some means to improve their livelihood. This is part of the skills development program which Islamic Reef is incorporating into its livelihood program for people affected by the floods in KPK. There is a huge unemployment in KPK, partly because of the conflict, partly because of the floods. So there's a huge dearth of practical skills. So what Islamic Relief is doing is giving training like plumbing, like electrical wiring. After these, they will get two things. One is a certificate, which shows that they're qualified. So this will help them in their employability. Secondly, they will be given a toolkit so that they can set up their own businesses.
I'm Sikandar De. Mongsara Islamic Relief dere khe gade oke. Mongsara taqriban dal ta las pota aw nah pota da u ba pade da ra gade. Kana num zamonga da arso da khoraak da arso darak ne lage do che sok pa kili ke pati shiu. Bas khuda pa ka gadwa shwa roza pamung bane ter ka. بیادی مونگلا تنبوان دا وغیرہ دا انتظام کو چه سیلاب کم شو خورا کی رو رو سو بیرا لپا کی رو رو نو اوسے ترو سا پورے مونگا دا قسی اوس دا مونگ کوٹیم خدای پاک جوڑے کے اول علا دا غا جوڑ کا اوس دا مونگ کوٹیم جوڑے شوینو یخنی را روان دا خدای پاک دیدی سر دی خو کی